Sometimes the most dangerous security issues are discovered where you'd least expect them.
Top story: the special counsel's investigation into alleged collusion.
Did you know that even something as innocent as your remote control can be hacked? A compromised remote can even turn into a listening device. Let's see how this is possible. The remote queries the cable box once a day to check for firmware updates. The box usually responds that there isn't an update available. A hacker temporarily crashes the cable box and injects a response to the remote that an update is actually available. Normally, communication between the remote and the cable box is encrypted. But it turns out that a hacker can guess the messages sent by the remote and answer with non-encrypted responses. Despite being non-encrypted, a bug in the remote software allows it to accept a non-encrypted response. Once the hacker responds that new firmware is available, the remote asks for the new firmware. Then, the hacker sends the new, malicious firmware piece by piece. The malicious firmware modifies the remote to ask once a minute whether to start recording. When the hacker wants to, he can answer the remote, which will then start recording for as long as he wants. And now, he can hear all of Roger's private conversations. Guardicore Labs has worked together with Comcast to address this threat. If you want to learn more about how Guardicore can help you prevent and mitigate these threats, visit guardicore.com.